There is a hypocagenic econormal nodule in the left thyroid. The nodule presents a halo sign and paranodular blood flow.